Hey guys, we are back playing some more AC4 Black Flag, and today, well, last episode, I guess, we took over this fort, and today we are going to do this assassination contract thing because I want to, and I never done one yet, so I'm going to do it. Accept contract. Wait. Greetings, Privateer. I am currently engaged in the most lucrative transaction with the Spanish governor, but there's a British fleet under the misapprehension that the goods in question belong to them. I would be generally grateful if you would show them the error of their ways, sign, blah 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 blah, honest business and friend. Okay, we'll just do it. Why not? Locate the British ships.
Is that really necessary?
Yes, it is necessary. Yes, you better see. Yes, stop saying that. Okay, so I have to locate this British ship. And if I am correct, it's 2,000 meters away. So we are going to go over there right now. Oh, so this thing's attacking things. Why is it attacking things? I guess because there's a lot of things over here. Good job, Fort. I like forts that attack things. Oh wait, there's a guy drowning over there. I'll just let him drown. Just kidding. Is this guy following me? I don't think... They are going for me. Oh, they're just fighting themselves. Why are they fighting themselves? Oh, that's... I don't even know. Don't even ask me. I'm just gonna go over here. What the heck? Now it's raining? This isn't even fair. So, my main mission's over there, but we're going over here just because we can, and why the heck not? Okay, so we're already here already, actually, so we have to... They're somewhere in this circle. Somewhere in this circle. Okay, do we have to destroy more ships? I don't even know, but we will if we have to. Loot, 4 metal, nice. Okay, so do I just have to destroy the ships? Wait, let me see. Wrong button. Sink, yes, we just have to sink the British fleet. Well, I hope I can do that. Because if I can't, then I'll be dead. Oh my gosh, what level are these guys? 17s? Oh my gosh, this is highly oh, I forgot to aim. This is impossible. Do I just have to sink the little guy right there? Because that would be nice. I'm pretty sure I have to sink them all. This is not fair. This is impossible. Who thought I could do this job? Okay, I guess there's only 3 left, but you know what? At least I upgraded my ship a little bit. Not too much, though. This is crazy. Okay, this guy's coming at me. No, he's not. I upgraded the strength of these things, right? I think I did last time. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. I'm gonna die here. No, I'm not. I'm never gonna die. Edward Kenway does not die. Okay, maybe he does. Why am I turning that way? Hello? You're going the wrong way, sir. Okay, I guess there's an island there that I didn't even see on my map, so good thing it started to turn. Oh my goodness! I just turn around and the whole thing is there. Okay. I guess we're going for this guy now. Are we good? Oh no. We're gonna get cornered in here by 3 ships. Okay. That's okay, though, because we have unlimited firepower. Maybe. I don't know. Hopefully. Yeah, don't ram us. Don't ram us, please. Okay, he's coming at us, though. He's coming at us strong here. I can't go any faster than I am right now. Ah, don't ram me, please. Oh, man, he rammed me. What is this guy doing? You are not supposed to be here, dude. You are not supposed to be here. You're not part of this British fleet here. Dude, you are not part of this fleet. Okay, this is bad. I have 4 ships on me right now. But this guy doesn't look... This guy looks actually a lot stronger than the other ones. So I might have a problem here. this is not looking good at all. Maybe I'm not worthy of this fight here. I'm gonna die here. Okay. I'm actually never gonna do this. Why are you turning, you stupid ship? I guess because... Here. Yeah, there's no way I'm... What the heck? I braced... Oh my gosh. Yeah, there's no way I'm winning this. No way, indeed. This is not working. I'm gonna die. Nope. that was bad. There's no way I could ever beat that fight unless I upgraded my ship more, and that's not gonna happen because I don't have much money. So, it's not gonna happen. Not gonna happen. How about we don't sink the British ship and just leave? We're going to the main mission. There's no way I'm beating that. There's no way I'm doing that. Okay, let's go to the main mission. Can I, like, abandon that mission somehow? Because that's impossible. Okay, whatever. We're just gonna go to the main mission and just leave them behind. How do they expect me to beat that? Honestly? Let's go. Come on. I guess it doesn't want me to leave because I'm going like 2 miles per hour. Do I seriously have to do this? Oh no, the wind changed now. Good. Okay. Because honestly, there's no way I can beat that. I don't know how they expected me to. But it looks like they're going to make me do it because... They're not letting me leave! Okay, whatever. I'm going to retry it. I'm retrying it. This is not... Why does the wind keep changing against me? Oh my gosh. I'm going to loot that. Because I can. You know, I honestly... Wait. Can I... Oops. Oh, that's how you fire those things. Okay, I'm going to try those. Can I call in my fleet, or is that... How do I call in my fleet? I don't even know. Okay, so... Ah! Why did it do that for? Why did it show me? Okay, that's how you fire those things, though. I didn't know that. Okay, let me try doing those, because those would do a lot more damage. Maybe not. Okay, kill the little guys first, because they're jerks. I'm gonna turn around, because that's the best way to do it. Okay, little guy, go away. Yeah, that's right. You better run away, sir. Why is this island here? Oh my gosh, that was never there before. Okay, it was. I'm just gonna get cornered in here now. Die! Are you kidding me right now? Okay, let's get out of here. Why can I not move? Honestly! Let me out! This island keeps like going in the places where I don't want to be. Okay. There, take those. Take all those. I don't like this. I don't like this at all. Okay, well, we're gonna take on this ship alone because he's a jerk and nobody likes him. He's gonna try ramming me though, and he's already starting to ram me. So we're actually gonna knock out these things at him. Yeah, that's right, sir. That's right. Get out of here. Okay. We'll take one down at a time, but he's gonna retreat back into his little place there. Why is there an island? I don't know where this island's coming from. But it's like constantly at me. And this guy's grabbing me. He missed! Haha! That's what he gets. Okay. I'm just gonna keep shooting. Shooting. Whatever that means. Okay. That guy's almost dead. That'll be nice to have one down. Oh my gosh. Brace. Okay. Oh my gosh, stop shooting me, please, sirs. Oh my gosh. See, there's no way I can ever win this. Like, honestly. die! Okay. Those two ships are going away now. I have to take care of this one. Are you kidding me right now? This is impossible! There's no way I'm gonna ever win this! Okay. Think optimistically, sirs. Okay, sir. Okay. You want the fire barrels? You get the fire barrels. Oh my gosh, this is bad. Okay, you still want the fire barrels? I'll give you the fire barrels. Throw them overboard! Throw them overboard! Good. Good. Okay, slow down. I'm running into this island again. Every direction I go, it's there! Okay, speed up, please. Oh my gosh, this is terrible. I have to pay more attention to that island, I guess. I don't even know. It's probably not even an island. It's all over the place, though. This is impossible. I don't know how I'm taking over these three ships. I'm just gonna stay way back here and shoot because it seems to be working. But this ship right here is gonna be looking at me now. Speed up, please. Speed up. Oh my gosh, this is impossible! Yeah, I know. I see that. Thank you very much for... quit! Why? There's no possible way I can ever win this. This is stupid. This is stupid and dumb. Okay, I'm gonna try one more time. If I can't do it, then I quit. I quit. Okay, well, I'm gonna slow down here. Okay, I'm not close enough here. Get those spots free. Let's see that. Yeah, you better watch and learn, sirs. Watch and learn. How come I can't shoot that far? I'm getting closer and closer, aren't I? And now the rain starts. Die! See, that didn't do any damage at all, so I don't know what the heck I was thinking. So yeah, this is
ready to fire, sir.
Maybe it will.
Look, Captain, the world place shot there.
Oh no. Okay, so my last video kind of died there. That's probably because, you know, I don't even know. So I'm gonna this is gonna be bad. Hopefully that lasts out. So if my face cuts out during this video, you know, that's okay because it's not my fault. Holy crap! Get away from me! Shoot! Shoot! Die! Yeah, that's right, loser. You're almost dead. Okay. So my face died out, but my voice is still going, I believe. So that's cool, actually. So I'm sorry my face died out, but you know what? You guys can look at it, right? Oh my gosh, I'm gonna die! Slow down, and turn around, please. Slow down, turn around, and go away. Oh my gosh, this is stupid. Okay, well, that's okay. We're gonna win this once and for all. Oh wait, what is this? Yeah, that's right. What? He went right through the barrels! And are you serious? This island is being a jerk. Okay. Dang it! I ran into it. Ah! I can't do anything! Like, honestly, this is bogus right now. I can't do anything.
Ready to
bark, sir. Okay. Well, okay. I'm turning around. At least they didn't corner me there. That would have been bad. I'm like falling over here.
Oh my gosh. Yeah, there's islands all around here. This isn't even fair. How is this guy full health? Okay. Just gotta knock out those two in the back. And the one up front here will be easy to do. Oh my gosh, man. This is gonna be bad. We can board and take her. Nice. But not with three ships also being here. Oh my god, this is terrible. Okay, knock out this guy, and we'll be good to go. Because then there'll be one more going. Okay, actually, we're doing pretty good. We're doing pretty good. Okay. Oh my gosh, we're actually going to win this. Should we board all three of these things? Okay, that one's probably going to die. By the time... Yep, that one's dead. But that's okay. There we go! We finally... Oh my gosh, we actually won. Okay. Jeez. Okay, we're gonna board these two, though. Don't tell me this ship in the background is gonna be coming and shooting me now. That'd be stupid. Board. Okay. Oh my gosh, that was terrible. That was stupid. I don't want to ever do that again. Don't make me do it. Kill a fleet of British people ever again, game. That was hard. That was very, very hard. Okay, well, I guess I'm going over there. Let me over there! Actually, no! Okay, whatever. Can I climb it from here? No, I can't. I'm gonna stealth swim. That would be the best. Okay, I'm back in the fight here, guys. Back in the fight. One more guy to kill, and then we're good. There we go. Okay, jeez, that took forever. I'm gonna use that one to actually... send to my... No, repair my ship, and then I'll send the other one to my fleet or something. Repair the jackdaw. Or maybe I can't even send it to my fleet. That's fine, though. I'm repairing the jackdaw, though, because that took a lot of damage. I'm happy I finally won that stupid fight. Okay. Loot. And this guy... Oh, no! What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, my gosh! Reloading! Fire! Right when I get the goodness. Yeah. Yeah, that's right. Eat my barrels of fire. Should I just leave them here? I have to sink this guy first, and then I can leave. So I'm gonna do that and just get the heck out of here. Okay. Oh my gosh, mission complete. Jeez. I'm gonna run away from this guy that's hitting me. Naval contract 13. Okay. Good. Now I'm running away from this guy. Are you kidding me? My ship is almost dead! And I'm running into a freaking island! Okay. I'm gonna get away from this guy, whether it's the last thing I do or not. And there's more ships over here. Where am I? Where am I? Okay, definitely don't want to go over there. I want to go back over there. Wait, did they take it? I'm gonna fast travel right there. Yes. Not available. Dang it. It's probably because there's a ship chasing me. I have to turn around here, though. There's no way. This guy is too strong. 23. This is dumb. Stop attacking me. Can I repair my ship any other? No! Okay, doesn't matter. I win. I'm sorry for all the screaming, by the way, but sometimes it just has to happen. So, I'm pretty sure I still completed the mission. Smuggler's Den. Good. I don't want to be here. I'm leaving. How do I leave? Are you kidding me? Don't shoot at me, please. I'm just trying to leave. I'm leaving. Don't shoot me. Just go away. Okay, I'm pretty sure I still won that mission, or completed that mission. So, oh my gosh, that was something else. I don't ever want to do that again. If I ever decide to do a mission like that ever again, just be like, no, Tyler, you're not good enough. And I'll be like, okay, I'll never do it. I'll never do it. I'll loot that. Okay, let me see where I can go. Can I fast travel now? Can I fast travel now? Because I'm still surrounded by enemy ships. Fast travel. Yeah, I do want to fast travel today. So, guys, that's going to be the episode for today. I'm sorry for the face cam cutting out, but that's okay. It wasn't for that long. Next episode, we will start the main mission, and we'll do some awesome things. So, as for right now, we're just gonna, you know, sit tight and relax. So, be sure to like this video if you like it, guys. Be sure to subscribe to my channel if you have not. And we'll see you next episode. Thanks for watching, guys.